Hi everyone, today we're making potato rice. Here's the recipe. One potato, chili, 2 peas, one cardamom, black cardamom, 4 peas clove, 7 to 8 peas black pepper seed, and 1 piece cinnamon. And 3 tomato, chili flakes, turmeric powder, paprika, and cumin seeds. 2 cup of rice, medium size onion, garlic powder, salt for taste. Garlic powder, now we add potatoes. Now we put 2 cups of hot water. After 2 minutes, we put rice inside. Cover the top and let cook for 10 minutes. Now rice is ready for low heat for 10 minutes. Our dish is ready.